Good morning, guys. This is me. It's one of my daily dose of happiness day today. I'm so happy kasi nandito yung mga electrician. So, kinakabit nila ang aming chandelier, pendant lights. The pendant lights, dalawa lang para medyo malinis. It's really nice. It came out nice, the chandelier that we bought from Lowe's. So happy. Nag-pop siya kasi black and then clear lights. Yeah, and then this one, I don't know what's gonna happen. I hope it's gonna turn out nice too. And this is our ceiling fan. Farmhouse style ceiling fan. And this is the one that I bought from Lowe's. Yan. Para dito yan. It's the entryway. Foyer, kind of like. And the fan is gonna be there. They're gonna put it up there. Oh, I like my chandelier. Elegant. Ito yung aking pendant light. Dalawa yan. Yung isa doon sa isang home. I'm so excited. Tapos na. Wala na kaming gagawin sa bahay after this. And then dito sa gym, maglalagay ng isang fan with light there. This one. Yan. Ang ilalagay namin. My light. And here in the guest room, lalagyan namin yan ng fan. Ito yung ilalagay namin. Yes, you are loved. Thank you for watching me. I hope you're having a good day too. Kahit gaano man kasimple ang buhay natin, we give glory to God. Because God is a merciful, loving God. He's our provider. Kahit marami pang pagsubok sa buhay, we have to praise and thank God. Because every day is a new day, full of hope. At dito naman sa aming master bedroom, right there, up there, itong lalagay namin. Simple lang siya. Yan. Ang husband ko kasi medyo hindi siya marunong sa electric. So, nag-hire kami ng gagawa para sa amin. Ang babait naman nila, they're so nice people. Yeah. Yeah. I know. Yes, answered prayer ang bahay na to. So, it says here, say your prayers. Name them one by one. Place them here. At time you will see that God has heard and answered. God is really a merciful, loving God. He's a kind God. He healed me from COVID. He healed me from my heart bypass. And I'm here. I give glory to God. God is a wonderful God. Praise Him. I thank Him. All glory to Him. Awesome God. Wala pa siyang light. Habi, say hello. Ang hirap na trabaho to. Mag-install ng fence is really hard. It's a hard job. Really? Oh, here it is. At least wala na tayong gagawin, ano? Tapos na tayo. Wala nang pipinturahan. Wala na ikakabit na mga fans dahil matatapos na ngayong araw. What else? What else?
You know, our project, that's the tiles in the bathroom.
Oh, that one is, you can do that later. Ito ang lalagay namin dito sa gym. I think it's gonna be nice kapag nalagay na yung fan dito sa gym. Of course, maglalagay din kami dito ng lights. Okay guys, medyo turn off ko muna to kasi gusto na ni Habi kumain kami ng lunch. So, guys, see you next time on my next video. Sana happy tayong lahat. Ang Panginoon ay sobrang bait. Kahit anumang pagsubok mayroon tayo sa buhay, hindi niya tayo pababayaan. Kagaya ko, nandito pa rin ako. Ang dami kong pinagdaanan na sakit na akala ko ay bibigay ako. Pero, dahil sa faith ko sa Panginoon at prayers ng aking mga loved ones, ng aking family, ng aking mga kaibigan, ng church, sobrang nandito ako na talagang hindi ako pinabayaan ng Panginoon. Just wanna give up praises to the Lord Almighty for He restored my life and of course my soul. Thank you guys at sana po nagustuhan niyo ang aking video today and I wish lahat tayong lahat ay safe at masaya anumang buhay mayroon tayo. Thank you. Don't forget to like and share and subscribe. Daily Dose of Happiness. Bye!